How you doing? This is Zach Pace. We're with Michael Simpson right now. We're just going to see how physically fit you really are. We're going to the tip to the top to the top. See these rocks in front of you? This is not a game. So if you can't make it, don't come. Keep going. That's one take. Cut. They really don't do anything all day. Watch this. I want everybody to grab a log in any position or wherever you're at. Find a couple stiff hill, probably at a 90-degree angle. And I want you to run off that sun. Got Bruins tryouts in 2 weeks, and let me tell you something. Make it this year. Hockey time!
This is one of the dumbest things I've done my whole entire life.
I wore cleats because more traction. I know one kid that snapped his heck on the one of these. We're good though. Gotta get pretty risky.
Here's some pretty hard terrain.
Yeah, this is a hard terrain. We should call this a 0.5. 0.5 slant is basically when this is a 0.5.
Point five means, what does 0.5 mean?
0.5 means it's almost 6. We're good, you know? Act light and eat good. You don't want any cramps on the way up. And always hydration. Hydration is like the biggest thing ever. It's the most important thing. And you don't need anything like any stimulants or anything before you come up here. All natural, baby. All natural. Okay? Go up.
All right, let's go. This is great.
I just don't want you guys to try this at home. I'm serious. I've been working out probably about 3 years now. And I've had a lot of success in my area. Being a fitness trainer, personal trainer. And also, I like to talk about it a lot, but I have a Chippendales resume that they still haven't looked at. But after this hike, I guarantee you they're gonna love me. All right. Gotta be firm, strong. I'm gonna try for the next Marine commercial too. So remember that. Firm and strong. Don't worry about it. It's where it might get a little more challenging. My first problem. And Big Rock. Thank you, Bullet Strength, for the awesome hydration. H2O.
I believe we'd call this a 0.7 rock. It's pretty high quality. Mountain rock.
Actually, we go around the rock. The scenery is absolutely beautiful up here. The only thing that's weighing us down at this point is because it rained 2 days ago. My sweatpants are over my cleats, they're getting a little soggy, weighing my body pressure down to my feet. Not good for my upper torso or my back. So what are we gonna do? You must take sacrifice. It's a part of the reason why I didn't make it up this 5.5 rock that was totally on a slant. 90-degree angle. Sometimes you have to sacrifice light and load. The altitude up here is extremely incredible. I'd say we're about 600, 700 altitude up feet, FT, period. Honestly, if you people are really here right now and you ever fell, you would definitely lose yourself. Alright? First of all, the ultimate climb. How you doing? Ooh, I'm doing the ultimate hike. It's going all right. Right now, we're halfway. The altitude's affecting my lungs and my pants.
Where'd he go?
Up here. That's how quick I am. It's straight. I was down there 30 seconds ago. My cameraman couldn't even keep up with me. I seem to have a little problem. I broke the branch below me. Shit. share.